A fighter of the Ukrainian Armed Forces 72nd Forest Brigade has received a head injury as a result of a Russian soldier's attack on his trench. Despite the injury, the Ukrainian soldier was able to race to his feet and throw a grenade at the invaders, after which he shot them with a machine gun.